Hello dear students, today you need to complete the notes for ascending and descending order, and also I will explain exercise 1.6. So what you have to write, first write the heading ascending and descending order. Okay, ascending and descending order. Then after that write, we can arrange numbers in two ways, ascending order and descending order. Okay, then write heading ascending order, then write arrange numbers from smallest to biggest is called ascending order. Then write this, arrange the numbers in ascending order. Okay, then write this answer on below. Okay, like this way. Then write heading descending order, arranging numbers from biggest to smallest is called descending order. Then arrange the numbers 6 to 18, 6 to 16, 8 to 21, 6 to 18, 6 to 31, 18 in descending order. Then write the answer for that one. Then that part would be completed, ascending and descending order. Then the explanation for exercise 1.6 is arrange in ascending order. Okay, arrange in ascending order. Okay, so the numbers given are here, all having 4 digits. Okay, then what you have to do, it is compare the numbers. This comparing, you have to, the numbers, you will get the lowest number. Okay, smallest number. Okay, so which is the smallest number, how can we find it? Compare the left extreme, then you can see that here 6 is on here, 8 and 6 is on here. Okay, so this 2 won't be the smallest number, okay? Because this 8 is on the left extreme for these 2 numbers. So maybe this number or this number. So this 2 numbers having 6 on the left extreme. Then take the necessary digit, this is here 9 and here it is what, 7. So this will be your smallest number. Then after that, which will come this number. Okay, then what is the next number? So 6794 will come first, then after that 6974 will come second place. Then compare these 2 numbers, you can see that in these 2 numbers left extreme is 8, then take the next digit here 2, here is what, 0. So this will be the third number for us. Then this will be the last one, that is the largest number here. Okay, so this is the way we are arranging 8082851. This is the way what ascending order, small to big. Okay, then take the next one, the 4 numbers, all 4 having 4 digits. Take the left extreme, you can see that here 1, here 3, here 5, here 4. Then what is will be here, the 1 is on the left extreme, and here 3, here 5 and 4. So 1 is on left extreme, so this will be the all other having 3 5 4, like that. So you can see that 1 is here left extreme, this will be the smallest one. The first it will be 1 4 6 7. Then you can see that remaining 3 numbers here 3, here 5, here 4. Then 3 is the compared to 3 5 4, 3 is the smallest. So this number is 3 1 2 4. Then 5 is there, 4 is there, it's 2 number remaining. Then the 4 is on left extreme for this number, so this will be the next year and this will be the last year. So this way you have to arrange the numbers in ascending order. So I hope that all of you can see the homework questions. Okay, how I wrote the answers. So after checking these 2 answers, you can write this answers your own way. I hope that all of you completed these questions. Okay, then just check with your answers. So these are the answers, you can see 2583, 2853, 3258, like the answers are given for C and D question. So I am less explaining C and D because it may be confusing for you. Here you can see that all numbers having 4 digits, and when upon checking, you can see that the left extreme of the all numbers is 1. Then what is the next step? Take the next digit. Here you can see that 0, here also 0, here it is 6 and here also 6. So these 2 numbers won't be our smallest, maybe this or this one. Then take the next digit. Here you can see that here 0, but this is what, 6. So this will be the smallest. Then after that, which will come this number. Then take these 2 numbers, you can see that first 2 numbers is 1 and 6. So take the third digit, it is 0 and here also 0. Again you have to take the last digit, because all 3 digits is same for these 2 numbers. So take the next digit, you can see that here 0, here 6. So what will be the next number? This number. And after that, finally you will get this number 1606. Okay, arrange in descending order is also the same way, but descending means what? Decreasing order. So decreasing order means down, isn't it, from big to small. So among these numbers, which one is biggest number? Okay, so you can see that here 4 numbers is given, in these four numbers, these four numbers having four digits each, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, isn't it? So take the left stream of these numbers, you can see that all these numbers having 7 is on the left stream. Then take the next place, you can see that this is 8 here, but here 4, this is 6 and this is 8. So 8 is for these two numbers, so these two numbers won't be the biggest number. So okay, so the biggest number we need to find out. So here these two numbers having 7 and 8 on the left strings. Okay, then take the next digit, you can see that here 1, but here it is what, 3. So this is our biggest number. Then after that, which number will come? This number. Then after that, you have to compare these two numbers. Here left stream 7, here left stream 7, and next number is 4, and next number is here 6. So this is our next number, 7608. Then after that, finally we will get this number. So this is from big to small. Then take this number, you can see that this is 8219 9318, like that it is given. So we need to find out the biggest number. You can see that here four numbers, all four numbers having four digits, and upon checking, you can see that the left stream of this numbers are 8999. Okay, so this won't be the our biggest number, and this all three numbers having 9 on the left stream. Then take the next digit, here 3, here 2, here 9. So this will be the biggest number. Then compare these two numbers. After that, you can see that here 9 3 1 9 9 2 1 9. So 9 9 left stream. Then take the next number, here 3, here what, 2. So this will be our next number. Then this will be the third number, and this will be the last number, because the left stream it is 8, all other numbers having 9 on the left stream, isn't it? So this is the way you have to write it. Then write the and also you have to complete C and D. I hope that you completed this one. You can refer your answers with this thing. Okay, so the answers for the C and D is given here. Okay, so these are the answers. Here also same way you have to write. You can see that here 1 4 1 1, isn't it? So you can clearly understand here left stream 4 is here, all other number having only 1. Understand? So 4 comes means this will be our, because 4001, all others are 1000 numbers, isn't it? 4001. Then compare these other three numbers. So this one 4001 comes first. Then take the other three numbers, you can see that 1 1 1. Take the next digit, here 4 is there, here 0, then here also 0. Then what will be your next number? 1400. Then compare these two numbers, you can see that here 10, here also 10. Then take the third place, then 0 comes here, here 4. That means this is our third number, and this is finally this, last number. Okay, so same way you have to write D. So answer for D is shown here. Okay, so that's all today. I will teach you greatest and smallest numbers on the next video, next session. Okay, so all of you compare your answers with this thing. If you have any doubts on regarding this one, you can personally message me on WhatsApp. Thank you.